Snap.
I got pregnant last night, y'all.
Having doll babies.
Triplets. What are we gonna do with that, baby?
It's Sunday.
Go to the store. What you want for dinner? Chicken nuggets.
Yeah.
All right. So I need it.
You'll be my mommy.
Huh? Will I be your mommy?
Yeah.
Nigga, you tripping. What you mean am I gonna be your, who else gonna be your mommy? You got one mommy and you got one mama. What's the tea? Huh? Alright. What you say? Talking that foolishness. Ugly. Ugly. Can't stand light skin. When it's up, then it's up. And when it's up, then it's stuck, bitch. When it's stuck, then it's stuck, then it's stuck, then it's stuck. You gotta wash that shit out. Or fucking shampoo and fucking water. This is motherfucking, this gave me about a good 2 weeks of oldish though, bitch. I'm talking about, I had them a fucking 702, but I had them SWB baby hairs, bitch. No, I ain't got no fucking edges or shit. Might as well blow this bitch down. Blow it down for so guys, I think that what we should work on is gun safety. Okay, so let's talk about guns, right? Why were guns initially invented, right? It wasn't to kill Lil Pook around the corner because he fucked your baby mama. Because your baby mama is a fucking hoe. You should have killed her. Dumbass niggas. Y'all niggas is dumb.
My son said, can you turn that talk off?
Y'all niggas out here beefing over these bitches. And these bitches for everybody.
This is a gun.
I didn't get him that gun. I did get him that gun. But it's fake. And if he shoots somebody, it better not be over no bitch. I mean, unless it's a bitch like me, then rightfully you should kill somebody, but not even me. I ain't worth it. These bitches for her, but not me. I'm just saying in general. No guns, y'all. No guns.
What you say, Pumpkin?
I say, turn that talk off.
That's what you say?
Yeah.
Your mama talking that bad talk. I'm sorry.
The top is too loud.
It was too loud?
No.
Okay. And what else? You my good boy?
The top was so loud.
It was loud?
Yeah.
What?
A lot of loud.
Really loud?
Yeah.
Oh. Are you feeling okay today?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to get something super special at the grocery store? What do you want to get out the grocery store?
Bananas.
Bananas? You sure love your bananas. We were supposed to be making banana splits. Oh, you so smart for reminding me.
Yes,
I'm so smart for...
gun.
Yeah, you love your gun? What, baby?
Why are you going so slow?
Why my car going so slow? We not on the highway right now. And it's a lot of cars out here on Laburnum. is my car dragging? I mean, I feel like I've been riding her rider since I got that all wheel alignment and that oil change. Dragon. Like roar. You gotta work with me, baby. Your enunciation sometimes will be a little all. Say it again, please. Okay. I'm still not catching it, but I'm gonna go with it. Yes, baby. Yes, it is. Okay. Now, what else?
Why not say roar?
Okay, so we are talking about dragons, and you want me to say roar. Okay. Well. Okay. Roar. Yeah, so I was just out here watering my plants, getting a little hay wet, you know, because it's hot out here. It's a scorch. Just, I put a banana out here for fertilizer. I seen that on Google, you know, whatever. But I'm just watering. I'm like, my broccolina is dying, honey, because I had to grow broccolina, because you can't just grow broccoli, because what's the point of doing that, right? But anyway, but then I was like, I think my cabbage is doing okay. Then I was like, oh, what the fuck is that horn sticking out of my motherfucking bush, bitch? Oh my God. I just want to say. Oh no, this banana pepper. Hot banana peppers. So you, I'm going to give you 2 more days, and then I'm going to use these ribeye steaks. I'm going to use these T-bones, and I'm going to cut them up thinly sliced, and I'm going to make some steak and cheese, baby, with some onions and bell peppers. So today for dinner, I ain't wash my hands. Today for dinner, we will be having, well, first we'll need some more water in this pan. But we will be having cheesy garlic smashed potatoes, because I'm gonna leave 10% of the skin and I'm gonna only smash them 60% of the way, so 40%, you know, whatever. If you know, you know. In addition to that, I will be making collard greens out of the can, but with my special smoked meat. So it's gone. I don't know. I should have used real collard greens, but I mean, fuck it. It'll be alright. For meat, meatloaf. Let's call Grammy back. I see Grandma just called us. Look nasty.
They ain't get the what you call it either.
That metal
thing. What's that other thing? Chachi.
Oh, the shed.
Shipping
container.
They ain't get the shipping.
They got the shed.
He bought it. He had a man the shed.
What they got right here?
Right. Them people.
Right here.
No. The ones closer to my house. You know, behind. Like when you come in that ride around.
Come here, baby. Come take a picture for mommy. What's your new hairstyle? You look so cute. Yeah. Say cheese, cheese. Them braids on the side was supposed to be the ones that had them lines in it. I forgot what they called, but he wouldn't keep staying. He won't feel in it, so.
So you get another something in your eyes.
Ooh, pumpkin.
You don't like
I see him. It's about, come on, baby. It's a vibe now. This hip hop and R&B.
So, you think my name is somewhere around here?
You like this, Papa? Yeah. Dance, baby. Dance, Norbert. Okay. I just put it right there.
I was gonna say, like, this is pretty, pretty.
Go show him, baby. What you say when you burp? Move the tablet so you can walk. I'm just trying to sit in the living room and watch some TV. And she's like, oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Come to bed. Come to bed. Ain't it, babe? Ain't that what you said?
That's what I said, well. Hold on, back and hear you.
I'm leaving her. Don't worry about it.
What you on Snapchat?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so hold on, tell me so I can fill it out.
I said, ain't that what you said?
What I say though? Yeah.
I said you said, oh baby, come to bed.
Oh,
nice
of that.
Last.
I'll be there to hurt you. On that you can depend and never worry.
There it is right there. How's this?